up, Scream. Radish is back. On commentary. Oh, no. That's what it happens.
Best commentator in Missouri. Let's go.
Where do you know it?
Excuse me? Try to be off on go pew pew. Yeah, do that pew pew and the kick the kicks.
You know all about the kick, don't you?
I know everything up there and like the nair to the side B and to the SD. No.
Okay, looks like Fox is off stage and he's not in a great position, and that's why. So,
who is the winner? Is that you?
I'm in grand finals.
There we go.
Down at the competition game? Yep. Well, no, just commentating.
Oh, they're scouting it out. You know, I'm just surprised.
Yeah, he has. He's been getting a lot better. He never goes Ness against me. He always goes Rosalina against me.
I don't know why. I talked to him once. He's like, yeah, I thought about it. And I really think Ness for Puck, Rosalina Luma for Radish.
Yeah.
And I didn't ask him why.
I could definitely see why. Because he got the download on me with on my Fox. Like, he knew exactly what I was about to do. I was like, if I go Fox again, he knows exactly what's going to
happen. He's gonna a very technical me. Player. Like,
yeah.
You can tell he's played with Puck for so long. That he can't too own. Well, if like I play him, ooh, ouch. If you play me, I have a chance.
Do I have to face a Jackson again? Will I have to?
What was the set with Jackson 1?
3-2. It was, and it came down to the wire too. Like he missed a punish and I backed him and fell.
Oh man.
I had to go foul for if that says anything.
Yeah, what do you think about, like, on the tier charts, how low Falcon is?
Oh, he's pretty low, but if you don't know what he has, then it's gonna be hard. He can mess you up, yeah. Basically, he can take you by surprise. If you know what he has,
you can think he's Fox, but he didn't.
Yeah, he's not Fox.
You know, I wonder if Fox would ever use Falcon.
I have never seen it. I really don't see that.
Ooh, now that was clean.
Air up smash.
Beautiful, beautiful. Right.
Classic.
That very it's wonderful how he can actually like, get in on these more range characters of like earlier when Puck lost to Splinter
Tile. Yeah, I really don't know what he was doing. He went Bowser and then he went DK.
Yeah, I was watching over there and I was like, okay. That surprised me a little bit. Hey, when you come from the Circle tournament, you're playing against those guys.
Yeah.
Probably a little bit less of a thing.
Oh, just gonna hook him off and then. Oh, that scared me.
I thought he was ready to die right there.
Fox falls pretty fast.
He does. Especially with Upbeat, because Nash is slowly going down.
Uh-huh.
He's lucky. He's real lucky. No switches. They don't need it. No. This is literally just a matter of a single mispress.
Yeah.
And then the other guy wins.
Yep.
That's what comes down to.
Gone to this level. Facing each other so many times, you know this person more than you know yourself.
Those awesome Because like, you play against your training partner at turns.
Uh-huh. That's what this is like.
I don't even think they train together. They just play each other every single
every week, yeah. Could
last
be anybody.
One.
Anybody.
Pucks has the momentum.
It's going to be a reverse 3-0.
It could be.
Because it was
2-0.
Be.
So now you got the final.
Oh, man. What happened, man?
I was dominating. I was going right into my invincibility on the
bench. Oh. Going to FD.
5 SD.
Game 5.
Game 5 FD. Here we go.
SD, guys.
Final battle.
Oh.
You know, this section,
both of them. Oh, yeah.
I'm surprised that Dex would counterpick it up here.
Pucks a lot of times he bans FD. I'm not sure why, because I like FD as a box player.
Well, I think that's why, because it's like less platforms D to like mess around on.
Yeah.
Because Proc is much faster than Dex.
Oh, oh. Yeah, I'm not great on the platform. So,
yeah. Brings it in scarily. Jumped at him, jumped back, make it just start thinking. Look at that pressure. Oh, beautiful. Oh! Oh,
we're not gonna fix the stock.
Oh. That's good. That's good.
Oh, that's
wow.
Grand final.
Oh, good luck right there.